Spark Lab is really an opportunity to learn the invention process, to know that everybody's inventive, and we incorporate STEAM with that, so science, technology, engineering, art, in our case, history, and math. So they're learning those elements, as well as 21st century skills, like collaboration, critical thinking, communication, things that, unfortunately, a lot of kids aren't aware of anymore because they're so tied to their phones or tablets. So this is a way for them to learn those skills that they can take with them no matter what they do in life. The Lemmunson Center gives us 15 core activities, five of which they mandate we take to start off with, and the other 10 we can choose from. So we looked at creating a lot of variety. We looked at a diversity in the ages, as well as what the activities kind of would motivate kids to understand and learn. And I talked to the Lemmunson Center for some ideas, and they gave us some suggestions of things that we could change and adapt. So for instance, this one activity called Cleaning the Ocean. We're going to adapt that to cleaning Lake Mackintown, because it's very much something that kids can relate to. Not everybody has seen the ocean, so it's something they can relate to. So there was that kind of thought process.